What are you talking about, the virus? So this means this song has been made in this time of quarantine. They're disobeying the rules, bro. No motherfucker is supposed to be at home. Lock the fuck down, nigga. Hey, yo, what up, guys? The unknown color, the codeine, groupie, oma, mina, wallet, aka the man with the cucumber that make all the kinders wonder. And welcome back to my channel, guys. If you're new, make sure to subscribe and like that little bitch. Okay, so today we are reacting to ONEFOUR featuring ASAP Ferg. Okay, that ASAP gang, nigga, best people, bruh, bruh. So the song is called Say It Again. Well, thus far, I've been a kind of a fan of ONEFOUR, because ONEFOUR is coming through with the paintings, you get me. And ASAP Ferg, I've been an ASAP fan. Big ups to all the ASAP crew in that. And well, let's get straight to it, bruh, bruh. Bringing this straight to what I need to pretend. I said it before, I'ma say it again. All of that talk to spray you. To everyone saying we ain't in the field. Been in the streets, we don't need to pretend. I said it before, I'ma say it again. All of that talk to spray your friends. To everyone saying we ain't in the field. But in the streets, we don't need to pretend. Hanging with them, well it depends, cause if you wanna end up like them, cause I suggest you start wearing a vest, like, cause we'll pull up aiming for the bop. I said it before, I'ma gonna pull up and shoot you. Pew, pew, motherfucker. Don't play with me, nigga. What you say, nigga? Say it again. All of that talk to spray your friends. Everyone saying we ain't in the field. But in the streets, we don't need to pretend. Hanging with them, well, it depends, cause if you wanna end up like them, cause I suggest you start wearing a vest, like, cause we'll pull up aiming for the chest. Stop telling me stop, cause I'm next up. That I've been on the best bars. Living my best life, cause this thick bitch on my shoulder, dick does. Gang pulled up and let about six pump. I ain't talking about fist pump, cause we trying to see six stop. Heard they calling for peace now, but they shouldn't have dissed us. I was pissed off, now I'm pissed off again. Now fuck that. How dare these fuck for and play with my bread. Soon as we touch them, we learn. He's screaming enough, but believe it at that. I told him stop tripping, listen, he's so calm. I'm letting off just to see for his back. If he taking off, he ain't fit for the drama. Yeah, yeah. Nah, fuck that. Hey, listen up. I said it before, I'ma say it again. All of that talk to spray your friends. Everyone saying we ain't in the field. But in the streets, we don't need to pretend. Hanging with them, well, it depends, cause if you wanna end up like them, cause I suggest you start wearing a vest, like, cause we'll pull up aiming for the bop. I said it before, I'ma say it again. All of that talk to spray your friends. Everyone saying we ain't in the field. But in the streets, we don't need to pretend. Hanging with them, well, it depends, cause if you wanna end up like them, cause I suggest you start wearing a vest, like, cause we'll pull up aiming for the chest. I'm telling rest up. 14, carried that gliss on the teeth. 14 hours from LA, I landed in Sydney, I'm hitting the streets. $900 for them shows up in Prada, I cop them and hop in the V. Machiavelli. Trap load on the belly, the pocket me. You niggas stay jacking my steeds. Your bitches TikTokin' to me. We hit butter, mopping deep because I'm the prodigy. Black car from there, chicken for free, can't starve a G. Word, Fergie got a mansion in the suburbs. Corona the virus flow, get me a meal when I spit these germs. What are you talking about, the virus? So this means this song has been made in this time of quarantine. They're disobeying the rules, bro. No motherfucker is supposed to be at home. Lock the fuck down, nigga. Fuck around with y'all niggas, bruh. Fuck. But he's putting them bars though, nigga, come clean, cuz. I try to be young, jump driving the Uber with a silky perm. I gotta get money, I cannot be bummy, I got to get this work, work. I said it before, I'ma say it again. All of that talk to spray your friends. Everyone saying we ain't in the field. But in the streets, we don't need to pretend. Hanging with them, well, it depends, cuz. If you wanna end up like them, cuz. I suggest you start wearing a vest, like, cuz we'll pull up aiming for the bop. I said it before, I'ma say it again. All of that talk to spray your friends. Everyone saying we ain't in the field. But in the streets, we don't need to pretend. Hanging with them, well, it depends, cause if you wanna end up like them, cause I suggest you start wearing a vest, like, cause we'll pull up out for the chest. I've seen the way that this game's changed. A lot of people showing fake love. Can never say the streets changed me, cause I've been this way since young. Cause I'm living life like a pimp now. Came a long way from the slums, came a long way from the trap.
black boy, I fell in love with my punk. And like I said, I did this shit often. When he's down and out, I'll be stomping. People claim I've gone Hollywood, but I'll put a boy in his coffin. Cause his 45 is still popping. Got big stacks in my
Oh shit. Okay, nigga. God damn, bruh. That's motherfuckers, bruh. Like, I don't know why people always feel that they have to fucking prove a point. Like, in that bar that nigga said, like, people think that he's gone Hollywood, but he'll still fuck you up, he'll still shoot you in your bitch ass, right? He'll still pop a cap in your bitch ass. But why do you have to prove something to a bitch ass nigga, bro? Like, if you make it, then you make it. Why give a fuck about these niggas say, like, in general, that just is how it is in life, bro. Like, people give too much of a fuck about what the next person is about to say. Fuck their opinion, bruh. Love your life, nigga. People are so fixated on that shit, nigga. It hurt the fuck out of me. It's just like, do what the fuck you do, bruh. It's like, why is it bothering you, cuz?
Fuck it, and I'll slap it all like it's stuck. Then tell him stop there, tell him stop it. Cause they're running out of luck. My son don't really give a fuck. Well, Mark, you shoot, you better duck. Fell in love with the cameraman running marks. Can I save this drama for after?
I've been seeing them throwing up the gang signs, and for a second I thought to myself, like, what the fuck are they, like, why are they doing this? And then it clicked to me that this is actually like 1-4. If I am wrong, let me know. If I am right, let me know down in the description. In the comment section down below.
With a journey, I'm quick like a banner. They came, they smoked this and I smoked that, so we left them with lava.
I put your ears in, motherfucker.
I said it before, I'ma say it again. All of that talk to we spray your friends. Everyone saying we ain't in the field, but in the streets we don't need to pretend. Hanging with them, well it depends, cuz if you wanna end up like them, cuz I suggest you start wearing a vest, like, cuz we'll pull up aiming for the I said it before, I'ma say it again. All of that talk to we spray your friends. Everyone saying we ain't in the field, but in the streets we don't need to pretend. Hanging with them, well it depends, cuz if you wanna end up like them, cuz I suggest you start wearing a vest, like, cuz we'll pull up aiming for the chest. Stop telling, rest up.
I'ma come clean, right? ASAP Ferg bodied that motherfucking nigga. No cap. He bodied that shit, bruh. He bodied that beat like a motherfucking nigga. The song was good, I guess. Like, it was... It's like when I like some nigga, I'ma tell you, like, oh shit, that shit was fire, bruh. But, like, that was, like, it was okay. Like, to be honest with you, you know, ASAP Ferg is probably making this shit. And he bodied that, like, he bodied that beat on their fucking beat, if that fucking makes sense, right? So, like, he killed that shit, but they just, like, I feel like they should have, you know, applied more pressure. You peep my vision, like, there were some good bars in Nelly, bitch, but, like, they should have applied more pressure. You know what I mean? But overall, thank you guys for tuning in. Make sure to like and subscribe. All my social media will be down below in the description. And have a lovely, amazing week further. And stay safe, stay quarantined. And salute and salam from the unknown color. Bye, bitch.